There are more than a few options when you're considering financing new equipment. Here are three things you should consider before making any decisions. 1. What is the lifespan of the equipment? Knowing this will help you determine the right financing for your business. 2. Based on your above answer, you should ask yourself, does it make sense to buy the equipment or should you lease it? Leasing is best for equipment that loses value and becomes obsolete fairly quickly, such as computers or other technology. A loan is best for items that have a longer lifespan, like a dentist chair or a bulldozer. 3. Should you go to a lender who specializes in equipment financing or get a standard small business loan? This depends entirely on your business and the loan terms that make most sense for you. Make sure you consider all options before you make a decision.